And her neighbors and relatives heard that the Lord had shown great mercy to her, and they rejoiced with her.